Hello, hello, and welcome on the 26th of December. And this is, I believe, number 5 in our survival series. We are going straight down now. I've made new steps down from where we left off last time. We were in the various locations where these torches are, knocked out all kinds of coal and stuff. Now we're heading down. As you can see, I've put up signs so I know where I'm going and what's happening. And, made steps going up and going here and there. I'm trying to find a way down, which I have. And I'm just about to build more steps here. I've already gotten some coal and stuff, so let's see if I can just make a better steps down to this level. I went upward, which didn't render too much. But I'll go down this way, and I found quite a lot of stuff. I've collected a few things. Oops. There goes my torch. I'll put that up in just a sec. Or I should say back up. There we go. Let's put the torch here. Click. That's better. We shouldn't be in the dark, should we? Let's get rid of this ledge. More headroom. Like I said, I like putting in steps. They're quite cheap to make, actually, because I get masses of this rock as I keep mining it. So we can just do this. Step down this way. Aiming it to the right way would be a good idea. Otherwise, it gets upside down with the new stuff. This is update 1.4.6. It has a few interesting extras. It's sort of Christmassy. Chests look like Christmas presents and things like that. I'll show that to you a bit later on. I'm putting steps in, actually, because it helps me to find my way back. And steps don't occur naturally, so I know I've been here and this is the way out. But that's the easy way to do it. And since I have a lot of rock, it's easy enough to make these things. Okay, let's walk on. And I've made these steps already. And there you go. I come out and we have... There was a whole pile of coal. Here there's more. Let's get the iron ore here. Make more tools that way. I've got a load of coal already. We'll get even more. I usually try to collect the dirt, which is the easiest thing to use to climb up to someplace. Over there, let's take that out. I don't mind. I need the shovel. And having dirt is the best thing. Gravel leaves you with flint. And who needs that much flint whenever you break gravel? You get flint, as you may know. Use up the shovel on stone. That's not a good idea. Sorry if I'm in slight darkness here. I'll be done in just one second. I don't want to set up a torch where I don't really need it. Well, I think that'll do it for now. Yes, that will do it. Okay, let's get back to... There's my coal. I'll jump up this way. Now, let's put this coal away. Have the dirt. Get rid of some of the cobblestone. Good. Now, select the dirt. Well, there we are. As long as we're not over lava or something, it's okay if it falls down. Always collect it. Okay, we'll hold the video for a sec. Right, let's continue on this. Sorry, I have to take a quick break. Let's get this coal out of here if I can. Oh, yeah. Lots of it. In fact, I'm going to jump up a little bit. Dirt. Oh, yeah. See what we find as we go up. And actually, oh, there goes the... let's forget what's holding the torch. Right, back to the coal. It's alright, let it fall down, I'll collect it out eventually. Can't catch it all standing on a pole. One more here. One more here. I guess that's it. Shovel. There. There's all my coal. Lying around. There we go. Now, the iron ore, where was it? There it is. Come down here. Let me put a torch up here somewhere. It's a bit dark-ish. One torch here. This goes on and on. This is something else. Right. This way, this way, that'll do it. Now, just need some dirt. There we are. And let's chip it out. Well, depending on how your screen is set, you should be able to see even in darker areas in my Minecraft here. But that's all to do with contrast settings. If your contrast is too dark, you won't be able to see. I'm trying my best to keep it bright. Well, that's it. To keep it bright enough to see everywhere. But if you think that my videos are still too dark, let me know, and I'll certainly improve upon them. I always like to give the best quality videos I can, and I certainly have been quite successful so far, because I do a lot of experimentation before I put things online. One more. Yeah, that's better. So I do try to do the best quality I can, so that when it goes on YouTube and they compress it, still looks good. Decent. Excellent to watch. It always looks a little darker on YouTube for some reason. Maybe it's the compression, maybe it's... I don't know what it is. The flash players. There may be a setting to change that, but anyway. If they are too dark, let me know and I'll see what I can do to adjust things. I do recompress them myself, that way YouTube doesn't mess it up that much. Good. Where is the... Okay, put some of this stone in here. I'm going to fill in the hole so I don't keep falling down and I walk around here. There. Also, it's a good marker that I've been here, dug here. And I know where I'm at, because this stone doesn't show up by itself like this. Okay. Look this way. Yeah, there's lava. There is. Oh, yeah. This place is just full of surprises. There you go. Three pieces. Nice. Shovel. Oh, I guess that's it. You never know. Sometimes you dig in deeper and find things. Can't simply dismiss, but looks like there's not much here. Oh, water dripping. I better not go further. Glad we got that dripping water stuff. Tells you right away, don't go here. Same thing with the lava. If you're digging above you and suddenly you see red drips, stop! Stop right there or you will be incinerated. Can be bad if you're looking for diamonds and then lava suddenly is over top of that. Gotta figure ways of going getting around that. Even more coal. This is cool. Well, these are the Christmas holidays, so I'm sure everyone is at home with the families and stuff. And, well, you have time on your hands, so you're watching these videos. Nice to be keeping you entertained, and we'll keep putting up these videos as I can. By the way, today's the 26th of December, if you're interested. I wonder. If I step down here, not into the lava, though, I could plug it up, more than likely. See what happens. Oh yeah, there you go. And sometimes something hides behind the lava. You never know. I can take that off, but not the last one. Oh. Oh, I got redstone. Redstone ore, that's very good. That could be useful. Because once you have that, close that up. Yeah, that works. I'm gonna just chop it off. I'm going to put a torch or two here because I can see it's gonna get dark as soon as the lava extinguishes. Ooh, spooky rama. Put a torch here. There we go. Recollect these stones. Ooh, that's dangerous. Dangerous. Okay. One there. One there. Good. Oh, look what shows up, see? If you don't hit the source right away, that's when it doesn't really shut it down completely, but that's okay. Ah, that's where it goes in underneath. That's okay if it falls in. Let's do this. Whoops, that's not what I meant to do. Alright, back to the stones, that one, oh, there's nothing under there. Interesting, this goes on and on. The pool is under the surface, probably met with water at some point in time. Oh, iron, good. Okay, that's good. Pool is pretty big. Okay. I'm gonna use some of the dirt. There, now we're safe. Dirt there. There's my torch so we can see what we're doing. One piece of ore, iron ore. Oh, there's more than that. Gotta be careful though at this level. Where we knock through, we could end up with lava. That's safe. There we are. Nice. Let's take some of this. Have to be careful. Look before you leap. It could be lava right under you. Especially when you just extinguished some lava, there might be some hidden. Good. Got redstone. Redstone is useful for rails and stuff, for power rails. And redstone torches, so it's a good idea to collect it. I better stay on the high ground. More. I mainly hear water running, so it's not bad at all. Should be safe. Now then, fill in my holes. Okay, I guess I knock a piece out here. Get up, up. I guess that's the end of that one. I'll leave the torch so I know I've been there. Oh, there's some iron. Okay. Fantastic caves here, aren't they? And there's a lot of them. I think we went that way. Yeah, there's our torches. There's a mushroom up there. That could be handy. Let's check the... Let's make some changes here. Lots of dirt. Okay, leave that. Coal is there. Gold ore, iron ore. Good stuff. Use some of the dirt anyway. Right. One mushroom. Mushrooms, they like the darkness. Let's put up a... Ooh, look what we found. That means there may be a chest. There, lights. That's what made those weird sounds. There we go. And yeah, they look like Christmas presents, but they are chests. And that looks like... Yeah, it's a zombie maker. Cling. Dun 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 dun. That's nice. Oh, gunpowder, that's always useful. Grab that, grab that. What of that? String could be useful. Make fishing rods and stuff. Yeah, nice. I should take the chest as well. Oh, maybe the axe is better for that. What? There. Now it's up here. A bucket. Well, could be useful. Iron ingots. Another one. Or string. Bread. Yes, 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 yes. We'll have to eat eventually. Okay, nice. I don't need the saddle. But I will take the chest. Nice. And of course I'll take the gold. Where there's gold, there sometimes are diamonds too. Nice. Anything else? Nope, that's it. Oh, I was going to dump something. Yeah, the saddle. We don't need that. I was going to collect moss stone. I wonder if I should. I'm running out of space doing that. There's one thing I want to do. I'm going to leave this behind. There we go. And I want the mushrooms. I can grow them somewhere else. Make mushroom soup. Just need to make a bowl. There. Perfect. Head out. Well, I think we've done enough for today. Been through there. I haven't been in some of these darker corners. What's here? Oh yes, I was there. Let's put a torch in here so I can see what's what. Torch. means there may be another hidden something. Nice. Ooh, dangerous. Okay, let's plug this for a sec. No sense in falling through. Whoops. Now it's a bit dark. Torch. There we go. Lapis. Could be useful. Let's take the lapis. Lapis lazuli. And of course it falls down there. Shovel. So you get all that flint from these things. Well, I've got lots of coal so I can make some more torches. But I still have enough for now. I like this spot. Whoops. See? I'm getting these extras. Now. Okay, let's make use of the dirt. Shovel. And good. Let's chip this piece out. And that falls into the lava. So that's that. Good. That's just how we like it. That's pretty much covered, but well, make it safer. Gravel is useful for crying out loud. Gotta watch what I'm selecting here. Okay, that's safe. Let's put some more gravel down. Good. Go level down. Safer. Well, we can always put this dirt in. I put a torch up just so we don't end up in complete darkness. Okay, and one last piece here. There we go. Let's torch this, shall we? I mean, not set on fire. Like that. And let's collect this coal, and then I think we better head back. Check on the harvest. Ooh, yeah. Nice. I think we have more coal, though, than iron ore, but no biggie. Like I said, iron ore and coal are usually found. I need another one. Good, I got a lot of them. Coal and iron ore are found usually close together. Which is good, because you need one for the other. That is, you need the coal to smelt the iron. There we go. So might as well. Besides, you need coal for torches. Keep the dark out. There we go. Right, that's about it. Another bat flying around. The buttons are perfidy. Let's see if we can climb up. Shoo. Unleash something or other, careful. Nice waterfall. Hey, we've been here. I've gone around in a circle, have I? Wait a minute, did I see something? Yes, I did. Get to the bridge here, and I'll put a torch on here, like so. Then make our way up here. A little narrow, but hey, that's okay. Here we are. Only one piece. Oh, a bit more than that. Let's get another torch in here. Click. There we go. Well, I guess that's it. Yeah, that's it. Jump down this way. This is the way to get lost. Fantastic. Yeah, there's more coal here. But you gotta be careful when you're going after these things. You never know what bottomless pit you might fall into. Good. Ooh. That's not good. Okay. That's better. Need more of that. Get this out of the way. I need more dirt. Hey, stay there. There we go. I'll do it carefully and slowly. Rush and you can kill yourself. Ooh, I almost fell into this. Well, I don't know if it's worth going there. Oh, I got that one. Need. Good. This just might do it. It gets complicated sometimes here. Still okay. Okay, no, that's not what I was looking for. I'm trying to find a display here. Here we go. We are on level 11. That's good. It's a good level for diamonds. So, diamonds come from coal, so there's got to be diamonds around here. But I gotta be really careful. I have a lot of good stuff in me pocket, so to speak. And if you fall into the fire, well, that's the end of everything. So we wanna be careful. Okay, let me put a torch so you're not in the dark. I can see okay here recording, but more than likely you may have problems, so I'll light it up. Out, good. We got everything? I guess we did. Now, where are we? Oh, cool. There's water below. Presents sort of a challenge, but not too bad. That's that double effect again. I really don't like it, but that's the way it goes. Well, let's see what I can do here. Put a torch here. There. If I stand close enough, I can actually catch it, so hopefully, maybe, perhaps. least it's water, not lava. Don't like falling into lava. Find a way out. There. Should be able to get that. There we go. Alright. Better find my way back where I just came out of. There's a hole. There we go. Down this way. Up. Good one. I can't find my way out. Oh, is this it? As long as we go up, whoops. Should be able to get out, I hope. Yep. This is where we came down. Through here, around here. Up here. Up. Oh, nice holes. How do I get out of this? Not good. Oops, wrong tool. Okay. Use the dirt. Oh, come on, stop jumping about. There's our stairs to someplace. Oh, there's a sign. Oh, yes, exit. Cool. See, that's what I did. Set up exit signs. Eventually, you find your way out. That's the only way to go. How I missed this call, I don't know. But, hey, run around too much. There we go. And then we'll finally go topside and put the stuff away in the chests. And that's it for today. And sometime before the new year, I think I'll collect as much wood as I can and we'll build a little house outside. Well, we'll start with something little. We can always keep adding on as we get more wood and stuff. So eventually we'll need more tools as they wear out, as we chop wood. So... okay. Nice. Plenty of coal. Hey, there's more. Jeez, how do I miss all this? Unbelievable. Leave it to me to miss coal. Or maybe I left it for later on. I wanted to go on and see things. Could be. Got the weirdest, do the weirdest things sometimes. So hey, that's all right. Lapis. I know, it sort of looks like diamonds. You'd think, wow, diamonds, but no, it's not. Mostly used as a dye, though, so it's not really that useful. Exit, yeah, let's go out this way. And, let's get this piece of iron ore. Thank you. There's more. Well, you have been rushing about, haven't I? Well, that does it. That goes up to where I came from. So take the exit stairs I took before. I put up a lot of steps, so actually I can't get lost, but anyway. Follow the sign, there we go, exit. Whoops. can see where we previously dug the tunnels and holes. Now we head all the way topside, well, almost all the way, and further exit. These kind of signs are very useful. That way you can find your way. Now then, let's put the coal away. Gold ore, iron ore. This stuff. The two chests will be useful. More coal. More iron ore. Oh, cobblestone is okay. We'll put that there. Moss stone. More cobblestone. Yeah, I have a diamond pickaxe. Not sure how I... Oh, yes, I found a few diamonds. As you see, there's one left. And I actually, made a diamond pickaxe. Although, technically, you don't need diamond pickaxes to get diamond. Iron is good enough. Is there any more string around? No? Okay, I'll put that there. The dirt. Yeah, it's okay. The bucket. Right. Let's head up. Looks like it's raining, and it's a little darkish. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah, the rain has... There's some interfering. Well, I'm gonna have to collect the, harvest and all that. Yeah, it's too wet out here. I'm going back down. Is it? Come on, let me down. Rain causes a lag for some reason, so... Anyway, again, Merry Christmas, season's greetings, and, well, if we don't see you before New Year's, then Happy New Year's, and, we'll see you on next installment. Bye for now.